फिर उसका कॉल आया, उसके बाद भी मैंने नहीं उठाया और मैंने फोन स्विच ऑफ कर दिया। मैं सोचा मैं कहीं से सुबह जाऊँगा तो पक्का हूँ।
Hello guys, today we are making this teddy bear, newspaper teddy bear craft. We will be using the newspaper, the waste newspaper, color, this brown color, googly eyes, some paint brush and fevicol. First we have to make the face, then the body, then ears, then hands and then legs. now I will be showing how to make this teddy bear. So for this we need newspaper, the big hole newspaper. We need to cut in the two halves, from the middle and other from the corner. Okay. I'm showing it to you how to make this shape of cutting. First, take any newspaper, this big whole newspaper. Fold it into two halves. Using this scale, cut it. With the help of a scale, these are cut into two halves. Now this from the middle, we have to cut them into two halves. Like this. We have to cut this, and with the help of this bamboo stick, we need to fold it. We have to make a roll, newspaper roll. like this. A big, big newspaper roll. Now, when we have come to end, we need to stick this with the help of a glue. Like this. So we have to make many. More than this as well. Like this. Some small, some big. Now we will be making the face. We have to make a roll of like 6 cm or 8 cm inch, 8 cm. So first we will be taking this one roll and here we will apply some glue. Now with your with the help of a hand, we make a fold, this small, small fold. Are you able to understand? Please tell, please give response. Please comment so that I can understand that you people are able to understand. Hello Shweta ji, how are you? Good morning. Now again we will be applying some glue. again we need to fold it. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe it and share it with your friends, relatives, or those who are art lovers. Now I will be adding one more roll. Apply some glue inside this. See, if you want to make the hands, you can make it till this one. Now, the two rolls of newspaper is enough for making the hands, teddy bear hands. Matlab, this one. This one. This is the size for this one, for the hands of a teddy bear. Okay. Now apply some glue inside it. Then take again one roll. You have to hold this properly. And this is for the ears. Three rolls for ears. This one. Teddy bear ka kaan. Ke liye three rolls enough hai. Those who are new, please subscribe to my channel. And share it with your friends, relatives. For art lovers. Now again I will take this one. Apply some glue and spread it with the help of your hands. Our fingers. Are you people able to understand till now what you have to make? How you have to make this teddy bear face, ears eye, ears and hands. Please comment, else I will not understand that you are able to understand or not. Everyone, please. Please comment. Thank you, Deepika ji. Thank you, Shweta ji. Please give likes, loves. Yes, you can make anything. Yes, Shweta ji, you can make anything. Please share with me whatever you are making. Now again we will be applying some glue. Now we will apply some glue over here. And then again I will add one more. See, I have made this much size. Okay, now I am shaking it. This is our face. And like this, you have to make the body. This is our face. And like same like this, you have to make the body. The process is same, but you have to make this size bigger. You have to take 3 or 4 more rolls bigger than the size of the face. Did you able to understand, all of you? Till here. For the hands, you have to make a 2 rolls. For the ears, you have to make 3 rolls. You have to take 3 rolls. And for the legs, I will be showing it to you how to make the 3 rolls. How to make this for legs. Now see how we will make the you have to measure it, okay? 2 inches. You have to take the measurement of 2 inches and like this. From here you have to fold it like this and you have to apply the glue on it. Yes, I can tell you, Deepika ji. Please wait. I am telling you. Now again, you have to apply some glue over here. With the same measurement of 2 inches, you have to fold it. Again fold it, apply glue and fold. Whatever query you have, please ask in the comment section, in the chat section. Deepika ji, please wait, I am telling you, okay? Now you have to take this one, another one roll, and See, like this, you have to make the legs of a teddy bear. Now I am showing you. You have asked me size. This is 10 cm. The face is 10 cm. And ears is 5.5 cm. This is 4.5 cm. The hands, and this is 6.2 cm. If this is 10 cm, then you have to make this one as 15 or 16, 17 cm. The body of this teddy bear. This body of this teddy bear should be around 30, 14. It should be bigger than this. Bigger than this face size. Now you have to keep this for completely rest so that the glue sticks properly. And you have to color them. See, ears you have to make 2. Hands you have to make 2, and the legs also you have to make 2. 2 for each, and face 1, body 1. And I have bought this big size googly eyes from the market. You can also buy these big size googly eyes to it. After we will color it, we will be sticking it like this. And here we will be making 1 nose. This is a bigger size googly eyes. You can buy this from outside. Don't buy the smaller one. Buy the bigger size. Now we will be keeping this for the rest, and we need to color it. With the help of a brown color. With this brown color, we will be coloring it. I am showing it to you.
No, papa.
I will be taking this brown color, fevicryl acrylic color brown. You can take any color, whatever color you are having. But take the brown color of any company. Take a big size brush. This is 12 number brush. Take some water in a bowl. Add some water. Make this little thinner. Make this color little thinner. Like this. Like this. Every part you have to color it, every portion. This is ears. After you have applied one coat, apply another coat until you get your desired color. Apply 2-3 coats so that it looks beautiful and gives a matte finish. Did you enjoy this teddy bear making till here? What I have taught till now? Did you people enjoy it? Now I am taking the face of the teddy bear. Cover the inner portion properly. Color it. There should be no white portion. Every part should be colored, each and every portion. Like this, you have to color it. And you have to leave it for drying. If this one application of one coat doesn't give you the desired color, whatever desired color you want, you can apply 2, 3, 4, 5 coats to your until you get your desired color, the strong finish, matte finish. And like this, we have to keep it for drying, and tomorrow I will be showing you how to attach them, how to stick them. How to stick this, and the teddy bear should look beautiful. And tomorrow I will be teaching you spatula funny face. Please join tomorrow as well. We have a 7-day live workshop. Today is done. Now 6 days are left with us. First, I will complete this one with you. Then I will be teaching you the spatula funny face. So thank you for joining the session. Bye bye. See you tomorrow, guys. Welcome, Deepika ji. Please join tomorrow. tomorrow we are having the funny face spatula and this one.